Hello, welcome to the channel and SnowRunner. Right, we're going to carry on from the last one where we tipped the wagon over with the two metal beams. So I've just got this Asoph out. I've got a long body on it, a long back. And I've took a crane over there, a big crane. So the first attempt will be try and lift the truck back up on its wheels, and if that fails, hopefully I can unpack the metal beams and put them onto this with the crane. It may work, it may not. It could be a bit of a struggle, this one, to be honest. But if you end up enjoying the video, please leave me a like. Help me out on that YouTube algorithm with it, please. I'd appreciate that. Yeah, but tipped it over, didn't I, right near the delivering them, the end point of delivering them at the bridge, the tailor, that the one I was winching behind me. So, just a case of, I mean, we did get the roadblock undone here, didn't we? I fetched the four metal beams over, so I could use one of them to get the roadblock undone, that rubble. And then I have the three left. So I've tipped the trailer over and the wagon with two metal beams on it, if you remember. I've also got the map ready to do this job here with this truck. So once I do the bridge with the metal beams, I've got to do this then. Run this up there and then get that disassembled caterpillar. I don't know how this truck will do in the mud and that up here, though. I'm about to find out. I'm hoping I can get these metal beams without too much of a problem and get them to the bridge. I don't want a video being fucking the majority of the time trying to get these metal beams. I want to like try and get the caterpillar down if I can. I was going to use the new FEM truck we got, because I bought another one, didn't I? So I was going to use one of them with a saddle low, but you can't put a saddle low on them. It's because I thought that I'd have the power and that to wear. It's a big heavy trailer. I'm feeling that Mac might struggle with it. So this is the roadblock we cleared. Like all the rubble had fell, hadn't it? Rocks and that. A bit of a rock slide. We've cleared that. Otherwise, you have to go right round, you see. You'd have had to go, because the roadblock's there, I'd have had to come up the road here, all the way down. There's a lot of messing about to get to it. Now, the crane I took over, I can't get right at the side of the tipped wagon. So I'll end up tipping the crane, so I'm hoping it's not going to be a bleeding problem. I'm not bothered if I can get the Watson off it. If I can get the cargo off it and load it onto this, easy enough, then that's great. Because I can just recover the thing then, can't I? I'm hoping this big crane will lift it back up onto its wheels. There's a crane now right in front of me. See, it's awkward where it tippled over the truck. I've got a rock on one side. See, I've got the big rock on one side there, and I don't know if I'd be able to. I wanted to get up on the right here, but it started to tipple over a bit. I was going to set it up there ready. Last thing I want is this tipping over on there. I'm wondering if I can drag it forward and then get at that side of it, I might be able to pull it over onto it. It's heavy that, isn't it? It's not even budging it, is it? Right. See, I think they're unpacked anyway, them. I think they've unpacked themselves, haven't they? Now, if they have, I mean, let me reverse this. Get my truck through here. Let me get my truck down there now. In front of it, because if I need to. If they're unpacked, yeah, they're unpacked then. Question on how it's going to do in the mud, this. Change my truck. Right. Start engine. Crane mode. Oh yeah, let me put my things down. Activate my anchors. Crane mode. So that's good. I'm only going to get one on that truck, aren't I? Just let me just release that, haven't I, like a dickhead. I need to get my truck. get me a truck and then sue it there. Could have released that a minute. It'd be right. Do you know what? It'd be right if I could get this truck up on its wheels again. Let me move the this out of the way. Put that there. Surely I can get it onto its wheels, it'll let me. Close enough to it. Restore crane. Activate. Get them anchors up. This big heavy crane should piss this, shouldn't it? Here, attach it there. Am I moving fucking forward there like I did? Just pull me right forward with that. Oh, what am I doing here? Right, handbrake on. Crane mode. Fuck's sake, come on. Activate anchor. Crane mode. Really, you want it on right on the bottom of the That's just gonna roll it this way, that isn't it? That's just pulling me crane. Right. Well, that's no good, is it then? Right, I need to what am I doing here? Restore the fucking crane a minute. Truck. I need to get this one further back then. I'm gonna have to open. If I put two on it, it's gonna be too fucking heavy this, you know, for this. So empty there, didn't it? Coming past that truck. Right, what's this track at the back of me here? That just takes me. Right, that's no good, right. What truck am I fucking in here now? Get get this one on first, the far one. I think I'm going to have to do it in two this, you know. Because I've not got a crane at... Oh, what the fuck am I doing here? I've not got a crane. It'll... I've got a feeling I'd lose it, you know, with a lose... cargo. I think I'd lose unless I can get it on sideways there. I may be able to get it on sideways there. It's sitting there nicely, you'd think, wouldn't you? It won't pack light because... But it'll sit in there. Crane, stop engine, change my truck. Yeah, now it's not going to pack, obviously. Unpack and pack. Oh, so I can't even pack that back one now. I've just cocked up. Right, never mind. Let's just see how far we can get. Moving that back one, innit? Right, let me pack it again. All I've got to do is just lift this back one up. Just while I pack it. Lift that front one up, I mean. Come on. Lift up, you bastard. Don't pull that over off. How do I fucking change the truck here now with this like that? Oh shit, you fucking balloon. Right, I'm gonna have to take that off, armor. What a load of faffing about this is. Change my truck. cargo, change my truck, pick this shit back up again, and get it back on. Hopefully it'll stay on. I'm not going to lose the back one anyway because it's packed, isn't it? It's whether the truck's got the power to move it, to carry them. Had it spun round as well. It's that's slow that at turning. Right, let's try again. I've not got that far to go, you know. This way, because that there was a fucking awkward, wasn't it? On them stones, it's like a dip. I think we've got this. Get through this gap here with this trailer. Oh, do you know what? I'm not going to be able to drop one of these because I haven't got a crane to pack it, have I? I'd only get one off. I'll leave the truck here and I'll bring it. I'd have to fetch another truck with a crane or something. I think I've got one actually on that map. See, I forgot about that. I can't pack it, but not a problem. Leave it here. It's over here waiting then. Stop the engine. Now we want to go to the map defence. I've got a crane on it, you see, as well, so I'll be able to do that. Change it to morning. Now I don't know how this truck's going to be neither. I've got a feeling this will struggle. bringing that fucking caterpillar over. Just let me go on bridging the gap a minute. Running on empty. Let me see where I'm taking this. I'm taking it there. And we're only there. And then I'm getting the caterpillar from the same place. There it is there. So it's exactly the same place, so let's get the two jobs done in one. If it comes to where I'm struggling with it, I'm going to have to take another truck and switch it out or something with a different one. Or winch it or something with another. Activate this, don't I, as well then? This mission here. So what I need to do first is pull this out of the way. Short task, start tracking that one. Ran out of juice on this, didn't they? I need to reverse, don't I, onto it. I have to put a bit of juice in it so I can have the engine running on it. I may not actually, I'll see how it goes on. 320, you know, I'll put a little bit in of my off this because it's empty, isn't it? So refuel. Refuel the caterpillar from your map defence. Oh, no, I'll tell you what, I'll do it from here. That'll do. Trailer. Then I've got to winch that truck as well, because it doesn't let you get into it. Winches onto everything you don't want it to, don't it? Yeah. to remove. Select winch pump. No. Oh yeah, am I on it now? Right, I'm on it now. Right. Turn engine on it. Right, let's hopefully we'll get there without a problem. It's the thing I'm worried about now. We'll see how it gets on through the mud with this, but the other trailer I've got to bring back to that bridge. It's just a big long trailer and really heavy. And I don't think this truck is going to manage too well with it. I'll be alright for juice, depending on how difficult it is from picking the trailer up to getting towards the garage, because I can just bring my trucks there, isn't it? My little trucks outside, the fuel tanker on it. I'm wondering if a derry would have been better. Derry special. See, I've got this truck here. I may have to move that as well, you know. I'll move it on the way back down. I may have to move it. It may be in the way. This is the way I've got to bring it back, so. And then we've got to go through all that crap that I've just gone through. Where the metal beams were, that way. Winch points. I've been struggling now, isn't it? Just with this. There's not that many winch points within reach, is there? I've got the extended thing on, but. Feeling I'm going to have to end up bringing another truck, because I think this is where it's going to get stuck. I don't know where my Mastodon is, what map that's on. I'm sure I've fetched it over. I think that'd do it. when I deliver this and that, I may have to just check where that Mastodon is. See the size of the trailer in a bit when we get there. See that? No. No winch point, is it? Because I've got it winched to that at the back, haven't I? That truck. Yeah, this is. No way this is going to bring that that big Caterpillar trailer over. Release the winch, get me on there. Winch back on that if I can. This is no chance of bringing that over. I've not got the full upgrades on it, have I? You need to try and stay where you can get a winch, don't you, on it. I've got to veer off to the left now. So if there's no bleeding winch point, then I've got the time. this job more than done. I can't remember who I took my Mastodon on the other map. Right, so there's the trailer I'm taking to the left of me there, right? The big caterpillar. Where I'm taking this? Just here. Cement. Can I get rid of this? Can I get rid of this trailer here? So I can get that windshield truck. Tell you what, can I not push that? I'm about to push it into there. With this. Sometimes the camera angles are terrible, aren't they? You know, for you, you're trying to sort out what you want to do. Right, I need to piss this trailer right off, don't I? The trailer's going to be in the way for that other now. Fucking shite at reversing. Attach a trailer there. What was this thing private on? Oh, did I not pick it up before? No, I didn't, right. Right, I need to get that into there now. I'm gonna take the juice back off it as well. Before I watch it. Before I watch it. Chuck it in there. See, I'm about to push it back. Release that winch. I'm about to tow it back now, and it should disappear, won't it? to this bleeding trailer here. Right, so I need to go. What was it called? Bridging the Gap. I don't think this truck's going to do it, you know, through that mud. So let me stop my engine. I need to find out where my if I put it on the other map. I can't remember what I've got on what map. Kenworth, no. I don't know where it is. Do you know what I might do? Just end this one here. I'm going to go and find where to put my Mastodon. And then I'm going to see if I can get a saddle low on it and use that for this. Or else it's going to be well over. I'm hitting 47 minutes now. It's going to be well over an hour, isn't it? By the time I've struggled towing this over. So we'll do that on the next one. I'll try and find my Mastodon. So thank you all for watching. If you've enjoyed it, leave me a like, please, and I'll catch you on the next one. For then, take care.